Actress Priyanka Chopra Jonas celebrated her first Easter with her husband and pop singer Nick Jonas. The two celebrated Easter in Atlanta and shared photographs of their family time with his mother, Denise Jonas, also making an appearance in the images that Priyanka posted on Instagram on Sunday. The couple can be seen with gift baskets in one photograph as Priyanka hugs her mother-in-law, while Dennis can be seen happily dancing in a video. While Priyanka captioned the image, "Happy Easter from ours to yours." Nick, who shared a cute photograph himself along with the "Isn't it romantic" actress, wrote, "Happy Easter to you and yours from me and mine." On the work front, Priyanka has wrapped up filming The Sky is Pink, directed by Sonali Bose. She has also announced an India-set wedding comedy in which she will collaborate with writer-actor Mindy Kaling.